Concept 1.3. Changes in food webs. Lesson 3.
Population changes. There are many factors affect the ecosystem, such as increasing or decreasing the amount of water, increasing or decreasing the temperature, climate change.
These factors cause problems for many living organisms. Where if the climate change is suitable, the population of a species increases. But if it is unsuitable, the population of a species decreases, so organisms would either die or move to another place. In an ecosystem, all species depend on other species for survival, so an increase or decrease in one species affects the population of other species, causing a population change.
Now, we will study an example that shows how a population of one species affects the population of other species.
Seabirds. They build their nests on the top of mountain cliffs. They dive deep down into the sea to feed on small fish, which are the main source of food for many seabirds. The small fish feed on microorganisms that float on the surface of the sea.
What are the microorganisms?
They are organisms that are too small for people to see with only their eyes. They can make their own food, so they are the producers in the marine food web. They are found in cold water habitats, because they need this water to survive.
What will happen to microorganisms if the climate is changed and the water become warm?
Microorganisms will move toward an area where the water is cooler. Then, the small fish that feed on these microorganisms will also move to a new habitat. Therefore, when seabirds will not have a food source, some of them will move to a new habitat, while others will die. ¶¶